How to use stream avatars with OBS. Stick around for troubleshooting issues. After purchasing stream avatars, in your library, set the filter to include software. After launching, a setup tutorial will appear like this. If it does not show up, you can find it under the data section here. After going through the setup, click Connect. Next, open OBS. Create a game capture and set the mode to capture a specific window and set the window to stream avatars. Check the box Allow Transparency to make it an overlay. Now you can adjust the capture in OBS to be on the bottom. But do not stretch or scale because it may look worse for your viewers. Instead, resize the window to the desired shape by dragging the edges. If you are having issues getting stream avatars to show up correctly, there are a few things you can try. Shut down the software that causes issues, such as MSI Afterburner, RivetTuner, or other instances of OBS or the Streamlabs client. If you're still having issues, try running OBS as administrator. If you have multiple graphics cards, set property SLI Crossfire, or try this just in case it helps. If nothing seems to be working with the game capture, you might have to contact OBS support or use a window capture instead. How to use window capture if game capture is not an option. In Stream Avatars, click Connect, Quick Access, Background Color, and then select a unique color that can be keyed out. In OBS, add a window capture and set it to Stream Avatars. Right-click, add a filter, select Color Key, and set the color to be the same color as the background in Stream Avatars. And then adjust the settings so that it looks good to you. You can also crop the top bar of Stream Avatars by holding Alt and clicking on the top circle in OBS. Then you can drag your mouse down and it will start cropping stream avatars until it's gone. Other tutorials appear at the top of each menu, which may be useful for you. You can also browse the other tutorial videos on this channel to learn how to make the best of stream avatars for you.